everybody, and welcome to Tasmania. This is going to be a dual tire round race, where we're going to race controls in one race, softs in the other. Now, there's a lot of hazards around here. We've got just enough grass on both sides of the track to suck you into the wall, so you want to be really careful for that. Probably going to take a couple laps to get the tires warmed up around here so I can at least get in a decent lap for you. The times around here are going to be between 50 and 52 seconds, I predict. The field will be very, very close. There's just no room to hide. All the corners are very slick getting out of. There's not a flat spot on the track. So you really want to be careful driving out of the corners because there's a lot of bumps there. And we just finished up Adelaide where we did a lot of right-hand turns and a few left-hand turns. Well, here at Tasmania, we're going to do a lot of left-hand turns and a few right-hand turns. This place is fairly small and fairly quick. Aero will not be an issue on the top end, but you really want a lot of turn in and bite off. So when you're setting up your cars, look out for that kind of thing. You want to modulate your brakes very well because at every braking zone, you're going to break loose. You could overcook that corner. It's very unforgiving. You're just going to slide right off the track. So we're going to start the lap here, and I'm going to try and keep up. Okay. Hammer from 6 down to 3rd. It takes about 70. We're going to wash all the way out to the outside rumble strip and then try and pull back into this one. We're going to pull right back out there. We're going to hit 5th gear right about the line. We hit this next rumble strip. It's going to be 4th, 2nd, 3rd. Really want to try and clip that inside one and stay off the outside one. There's the banner on the wall there. You want to aim for that for maximum speed. We're going to go all the way up to 5th here. Just hammering down. You want to watch your brakes getting in here. This is a hairpin. All the way down to 2nd or 1st, whatever you prefer. You got to hammer back out. Now this straightaway is very, very long, windy, bumpy. So the brakes are going to be hard here. You're going to slide the tires everywhere, so you really want to be careful. So once again, we're down to 3rd here. Up the outside, we're going to pump up to 4th. We're going to hit 5th at the line. We're going to slam it back down to 4th at the first edge of the rumble strip. And then 2nd and 3rd. Clip the inside. Stay off the outside. We're going to go all the way out to the wall. And into that banner. We're going to just hold this as straight as we can. And then there's a light on the left side of the track. If you can time it with those, you can hit this mark perfect every time. Apex, drive out to the wall, straight down the straight again. I hope that helps everybody, and I hope to see everybody at Tasmania where this place is fast and fun, and we're going to really enjoy ourselves.